Today I'm gonna read you dolphins. Dolphins. It's a dolphin. What swims in the water but isn't a fish? It swishes and chirps but isn't a bird. What loves to jump but isn't a frog? It's a dolphin. Fish or mammal? A dolphin is a mammal just like you. Dolphins have lungs and breathe air. They get oxygen through a hole top of their head. Their tails move up and down. They have short, smooth skin. A dolphin body temperature is always about 97 degrees. Well, shit. Water words. Oxygen. Mammal. Dolphins look like fish, but they are different in some very important ways. Fish have scales. Fish have gills. Gills help fish get oxygen from the water. Their tails from side to side. A fish body temperature matches the temperature of the water, is it? Dolphins, a dolphin's life. A baby dolphin is called a kelp. A baby dolphin has a small mouth. The kelp makes suit against the water to break into bite-sized bits. Water words. Calf. A young dolphin. A calf can swim as soon as it's born. It drinks milk from mother's body. When the little dolphin is about 6 months old, it starts to eat fish. Dolphins' life is in small groups called pods. Some pods stand together to form schools. A dolphin school may have more than 1,000 animals. Dolphins use squeeze scales and whistles to talk to each other. Some dolphins in a boat are in charge of watching for sharks and other predators. Dolphins work together to catch prey. Dolphin pods will swim circles around the school of fish until the fish are tightly packed together. This big group of fish is about big ball. When the fish have nowhere to escape, the dolphins take turns diving in for a snack. Under the sea, a dolphin's body is just right for life underwater. When a dolphin swims slowly, it rises to the surface and breathes once, twice a minute. When a dolphin swims fast, it leaps out of the water to catch its breath. Dolphins have great eyesight, but the ocean can be very dark. It's hard for dolphins to see the little fish they like to eat on the ocean floor. If a dolphin is hunting alone, it will put its head to the ground and make clicking noise. The noise hits anything in the dolphin's path and bounce back. A dolphin can find the fish by seeing it with sound. Where dolphins live. More than 30 different kinds of dolphins live on Earth. Most dolphins swim in warm ocean waters near the interior, but some live and colder seas, north and south of the Mediterranean, and some even lakes and rivers. Have you ever seen a porpoise? It looks like a dolphin, but isn't different. You say it's like this porpoise. A dolphin's body is longer and leaner than a porpoise body. Dolphins are more curious and playful too. Have you ever seen a dolphin with a long, curly snout? It's this funny looking mammal is a little dolphin. River dolphins are smaller than their ocean swimming peers. They are also less about and playful. Super dolphins. The most amazing dolphin of the orca, also known as the killer whale. The orca wins almost every record, setting a world in the dolphin category. Goofing off. Dolphins spend a lot of time hunting for food, and they are always on the lookout for danger, but sometimes dolphins just want to have fun. Dolphins make up all kinds of games. Playing catch, toss seaweed into the air and try to catch it. Surfing, ride a long storm waves breaking near a beach. Chase each other through the water. Dolphins and humans. Dolphins are friendly, playful creatures. They're also very smart, which is why people and dolphins get along so well. By learning about those friendly marine mammals, humans are helping to protect dolphins and the waters they live in. I read Dolphins. I'm gonna read another book next time. Bye!